Do coconuts produce children? How can you be so superstitious? Said Baba to Sharma. Sharma was pleading with Baba on behalf of Mrs. Aurangabadkar. He beseeched Baba to give her the coconut and his blessings. Thus the barren lady might get a child. She will get a child in 12 months, said Baba. This is another coconut Leela. A lady from Pune was desperate to go to Shirdi and seek Baba's blessings. But, however hard she tried, her attempts failed, for some reason or the other. She was sure, if she received a coconut from Baba, she would get a child. She was very sad and dejected and wondered about the future. One night she had a dream vision. Baba came and gave her a coconut as prasad. When she woke up and thought over the dream, it seemed so real that she looked around. Lo! There was a coconut on her bed. She vowed that if she got a child by this prasad, she would take the child to Shirdi. A year later she delivered a male child, so she went with her child and gratefully laid him at Baba's feet. Have faith and be patient. Om Sairam.